The M2 Carbine is the only new weapon for the Assault class in Battlefield 5's final chapter. It's a lightweight and easy to use 30 caliber carbine that was standard issue for the US military during World War II until Vietnam. It's different from its predecessor, the M1, by having two different modes of fire, semi-automatic and fully automatic. Considered as an assault rifle, the M2 has the lowest damage among all ARs in the assault class. The maximum damage it can deal is a mere 17 damage points, and that's only from point blank range up to 10 meters. The weapon's damage then steadily drops the further away the target gets until it reaches the minimum damage output of 12 damage points, which is at 50 meters and beyond. With those numbers, it would take 6 bullets to finish off an enemy from up close to 10 meters and a maximum of 9 bullets to kill somebody from 50 meters and beyond. Luckily enough, the M2 makes up for its inferior damage by having the highest rate of fire among all assault rifles. At 830 rounds per minute, it beats out the next weapon on the list, which is the M1907SF, by a solid 60 rounds per minute. It translates to a time to kill of 0.434 seconds from point blank up to 10 meters, while at 50 meters and beyond, it would take around 0.651 seconds. Keep in mind that assault rifles receive a double damage multiplier for headshots, while shots to the chest and legs receive no multiplier. The M2's magazine holds 31 bullets, and you can hold a total of 248 bullets in reserve. It has a relatively average bullet speed of 610 meters per second, and a fairly short reload time of 2.2 seconds with bullets left in the magazine, and 3.05 seconds when completely emptied out. Just like every other AR, it deploys in 0.8 seconds. Now, let's check out the specialization options. In rank 1, you'll have the option to choose between slings and swivels on the left, and quick aim on the right. Slings and swivels decreases your weapon deploy time from 0.8 seconds to 0.65 seconds, and it also allows you to shoot sooner after sprinting. Quick aim allows you to aim down your sights a third of the time faster, which allows you to take aim a lot quicker. The rank 2 specialization on the left hand side is enhanced grips. This reduces the spread while shooting from the hip by 25% while increasing the effective hip fire range by 33%. Basically, when firing from the hip, the degree at which the weapon's accuracy decreases after consecutive shots will be lessened, while increasing the weapon's effective range. Selecting this locks you into the third specification on the left, which is polished action. This reduces your inaccuracy when hip firing, making it easier to keep firing for longer periods of time. The second option on the right hand side is ported barrel. This decreases the weapon's horizontal recoil, meaning it lessens the side to side jerk that you get when shooting continuously. Choosing this pairs you up with the rank 3 specialization Custom Stock, which increases your accuracy when you're moving while aiming down your sights. The last two specializations to choose from are Quick Reload and Lightened Stock. Quick Reload reduces the weapon's reload time by 15%, while Lightened Stock allows you to move 60% faster while aiming down sights. If you're more keen on rushing the enemy rather than taking aim behind cover, then the specialization tree on the left is the one for you. Slings and swivels help you unholster your weapon quicker and reduces the time it takes for you to shoot after sprinting, while enhanced grips and polished action increase your overall accuracy and range when firing from the hip, while also allowing you to continue shooting in fully automatic for longer. That makes it easier to run up to enemies and gun them down quickly without the need for you to aim down your sights. Quick Reload is also a nice spec to add to this loadout, since you can expect to use up a lot of ammo. The specialization tree on the right is more geared towards accuracy and speed. Quick Aim allows you to aim at your enemy sooner for a quicker kill, while Ported Barrel, Custom Stock and Lightened Stock synergize perfectly to make you lethally accurate and incredibly mobile while aiming down sights. As expected, the M2 Carbine is a remarkably flexible assault rifle that caters to run and gunners and ADS specialists alike depending on which specialization you choose. It may look weak on paper due to its low damage, but its unrivaled rate of fire and low damage drop-off make it one of the best weapons in close to mid-range firefights. We've just covered one Chapter 6 weapon, two more to go, so keep your eyes open for the review of the Type 11 LMG and the Model 37 shotgun. Let me know in the comments which one you want to see first, and make sure to hit subscribe if you want to be the first one to get access to this video. This is Fog of Gaming, thanks for watching, and I will see you on the battlefield.